Hey everyone, this is Gabriella Garza with your news update. Jury selection in a Valley Capitol murder trial begins tomorrow. Monica Melissa Patterson is accused of killing 96-year-old Martin Nell in 2015. Authorities say she asphyxiated him while working at Casa de Consuelo Comfort House in McAllen. According to a criminal complaint, Patterson and co-defendant Angel Mario Garza told Nell's caretaker to lie to authorities about what happened. Bar police are working to find suspects in multiple car burglaries. In this surveillance video from the scene, one person can be seen running up to a truck parked at the home on the 4700 block of North Ebony. The suspects left in a white car. Police say several vehicles were targeted. If you have any information on who the suspects may be, call FAR Crime Stoppers at 787-8477. Harlingen police are investigating a school bus accident. The crash happened Monday morning on 23rd Street and Treasure Hills. Investigators say the bus driver rear-ended another vehicle. One student was taken to the hospital with a minor injury. The other 37 kids on the bus were not hurt. Your forecast today is partly cloudy and humid, 20% showers, temperatures in the upper 90s. That's it for your news update for Tuesday, September 19th. Have a great day.